We officially end the campaign. Yay. And we start working whether now in Congress or in any place. In Opalo, we'll be continuing yung fight ng advocacy ng buhay. And hindi naman natitigil yan, tuloy-tuloy lang. So on behalf of the nominees, the four nominees here, we would like to thank everyone who have been working hard for buhay.
Thank you. Again, like Bon said and what we said kanina, namin nangyari over the past few weeks, daming tears, sweat, blood, sweat, and tears nga. Pero syempre, it's all for our advocacy, hindi naman for us, ourselves, but for our advocacy. And that's what we should always focus on. Yung reason bakit natin ginagawa to. To be pro-God, pro-life, pro-family. For the Philippines, for everybody.
Kung ito man ang huling awitin na awitin, nais kong malaman mong ikay bahagi na ng buhay ko. At kung may huling sasabihin, nais kong sambitin, niligin mo ng kulay ang mundo. Kasama kita sa'yo ako'y yung pag-asa. Ang awitin ito'y para sa'yo. At kung maubos ang tinig, di magsisisi. Dahil ninyong narinig mula sa labi ko. Ko'y iyong bingin. At kung marinig ang panalangin, lagi kang naroon, humihiling ng pagkakataon.
Salamat na po kasi it was a wonderful campaign. So number one, yung advocacy na pro-life, pro-God, palagi napakita sa taong bayan. And to have his work and effort, stress na, lalo na si Des, tsaka si Chin. Yeah. So, and everyone here, ano pa, salamat lang.